it on? Danny, Electroninja here, and welcome back to Electroninja's Lab. Chapter 81 of Vigilantes just released, and honestly, it makes me really sad. This chapter continues the fight between Koichi and B-Pop. And that's not the main focus, as you might expect. The battle is important, but more important is the relationship and how Popstep is constantly thinking that this is a future with Koichi is her dream. She wants to continue to be a hero with him, alongside him, to make friends, stop people from being villains, and stuff like that. She wants to eventually have a family, where she gets embarrassed of seeing her old suit. She wants to have her daughter eventually be interested in being a celebrity. Different things like that. She wants to see a future with Koichi because she loves him. But that can't happen. Instead, she's fighting Koichi in a fight that is hard, extremely hard. As she sings in this battle, which, honestly, I wouldn't be surprised if the series becomes basically a musical series. She's singing during this battle to fight Koichi, sending the bees his way to cause explosions. Meanwhile, he fights to stop her, to catch her, to save her. He's fighting his best, just so that he can get close to her and save her from herself, from the monster that put her into this position. Meanwhile, the heroes are thinking of just killing them, just because the fact that they're villains. Their friends are worried about them. They know that this is them. They have who they are. They all want to do something, but they can't. She's making a song that would, that makes them like her even more. They just want to see her safe. But then she calls back the bees to cause an explosion. Koichi rushes in to try and save her. And she, for a brief moment, realizes that he truly does care for her. He has to save her. And suddenly, she's shot by number 6. This chapter makes you wonder, what is this? Is this the end, or is this merely the beginning? Number 6 needs to be taken down, and after what he's done recently, in the past few chapters, he needs to be stopped. No matter what happens, he has to be stopped. So the villains, they may have won this round, but I don't think they're going to win the next one. I honestly think that someone is going to realize what he's done, find out about Compass Kid, and quickly arrest him. I believe that is going to be part of the main focus of the next chapter, with Koichi taking Pop off to the hospital, starting by getting the bee out of her. But then they rush her to the hospital to save her, to get this monster out of her, to get Queen Bee out of her for good. Meanwhile, other characters are going to be rushing in to stop this monster of rock, or I guess his actual name is Number Six, but they're going to stop him, put an end to him. Is Koichi and Pop going to be forced to go to jail after this? We honestly don't know. But this series is truly something that I absolutely love. I don't know how much more is left of this, but this can't be the end. These characters need to come together for a final conclusion. Koichi and Pop need to come together. And then after that, I think it's time we actually get to see what the future actually holds for them. Even if it's just glimpses, short little moments where we get to see them living out their lives together. They hear about a new hero named Deku who's making great strides. We get to see little moments from the rest of the series, starting with Deku saving Kachan. Then he moves on to nearly destroy himself during the sports festival. The whole incident with Hosu and many others. Them saving Bakugo again. More and more of these just moments. He becomes a hero who people are ecstatic to see up on the big screen someday. He's saved an entire the entirety of Ai Island basically single-handedly, teamed up with Bakugo to do what happened in the second movie. They see all of this, and with the entire group together, they see all of this happening from the sidelines, and they say something along the lines of, "He's a true hero. He may become the next symbol of peace." I don't know if this series is gonna end here. Honestly, I think that we need to get the anime adaptation soon, so that these two people, amazing people who have created this amazing series, can realize fans love this series and truly, truly want to see the series continue. And with it, they'll start it up. After the first season, and it gets praised to high heavens, with all of the fans loving the series and rushing to the manga to start reading what's gonna be coming next, they realize maybe we can continue. And they release the second series. And they continue the story after they've defeated the bee. Queen Bee will be defeated, and the new season will begin. But anyways, guys, that's a theory and a story for another day. However much is left of this show, we don't know. But I do think that we are going to love the rest of My Hero Academia Vigilantes. And whether this is the end or merely the beginning, I know that fans are going to be excited to see how this series continues. But anyways, guys, hopefully you've enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and ring that notification bell. Leave your thoughts and theories down in the comments below, And of course, please, please check out Vigilantes if you haven't actually read it, because this series is honestly my favorite spin-off of My Hero Academia. So please show it some love. But anyways, guys, I've been Electro Ninja, and I will see you guys next time. But on!